said she eat one crack a day.
Girl, well, I heard the bitch was married to Tim and started fucking with Trina.
Well, I heard the bitch got hit by 3 zebras and a monkey. I can't stand a bitch nowhere.
When I walk up in the peace, I ain't got any speed. I'm a...
This guy timed out and just folded. Oh, it's gonna be a big one, guys. King. If we lose this, 4-6, 4-9. Someone please clip that. Clip that, please. Clip that, please.
This is a bit of a naughty shove, but I think we're going to do it. This guy's going to open quite wide from the cutoff. We just want him to fold, so we're putting in our 14 big blinds. Wow, he gets snapped. G fucking G the phase one. Unless we get lucky. Unless he snapped king queen. We need an ace. Good start. Too good to be true. Nope. What a roller coaster, chat. What a roller coaster. All in, Zay. Stars nuts. No good.
How do we ever win? How do we ever win? How do we ever win? That's such a tight fucking fold. Holy shit, that's a tight fold. Oh my goodness. And chat right now is like, oh my god, great fold, great fold. Always check and fold until you have top set or straight or flush. If you have one of those hands, it's okay. You can go all in, but otherwise it's a punt.
I thought you were actually going to give some sort of free roll, Mazin.
Rub those loonies and toonies together.
You'd like it through and up and down. You never stop until my final breath is gone. You know you do, you kill me well. You like it through and up and down. You never stop until my final breath is gone.
Not
the
only
most
that,
painful bad B ever.
Not only that, but he can probably bust Crisp here if he turns in those chip and he has them covered.
Oh my gosh, if he would have done it right there.
Yeah, how hard would it be for Chris to fold this hand if
wow.
he's covered? Like,
you're right.
Obviously, he's probably going to double him up here because it's an impossible fold, but look at that.
I mean, this is just going to be so sick if yeah. we see a queen spike off here.
You know what I'd be thinking? If I'm in the hand, I wouldn't just be, you know, cursing my luck with the ace.
Oh my god, no!
Well, at least he got an extra 900 bucks. Wow! So that's exactly what we were talking about. He could be chip leader in the turn.
You know, when you're bluffing, you gotta tell a good story, and Crispy Bacon has told the story correctly
yes.
to make this bluff. Really interesting spot here. Oh, wow.
Oh,
he makes the call.
Great call.
And like I said, nonetheless, sometimes, even if the outcome doesn't go your way, I really like the way he played that hand.
Oh, yeah. And don't forget, Crispy still has that bounty that he could turn in.
Yes.
He's the only one that knocks player out at this table.
How are we fucking holding right now? How are we holding when the worst board to eighth?
It's the worst board to EU and we're holding, guys. EU!
Mikey's picked up a straight draw, looking for a 3 or a 5 to stay alive.
Oh,
queen on the turn. Ducky's got top now, top pair, top kicker. Mikey's going to need a 5 and a 5 only to stay alive. And wow, what a turn card for.
Yeah, and Bacon's.
Unfortunate for Bacon
like
TT.
Bacon's leading out here. Gets called. Oh, did he go all in?
Oh, wow.
Oh. Oh, wow. We could
wow.
see 2 eliminations here. A 5 only for Mikey. A king would keep Bacon in it. And a 4, I think we just got 2 eliminations. Ducky looks like he's gonna be knocking on the door of the chip lead. Oh, Bacon had him covered. But yeah, Mikey's gonna win about $1.5 million pot.
Wow.
Which I think is gonna be good for second.
Yeah, he's gonna be right there with
big raise as well. I'm just gonna ship it in. I'm all in. 1.81. Hold! Don't you dare! Thank you. Let's go.
Nice. A nice casual little tournament ship there. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, bada boom, bada bing. Give me that trophy, baby. First of 437, 4150, 150. Yeah, don't mind if we do.
Take like 400.
That is a flop. Holy shnikes, man. I was thinking of a nice flop, but I wasn't thinking of quads. Holy crap. I guess we just call.
Nice bluff. Woo! That was a big call, guys, on the river. Do you want to see the replay? I can show you the replay. Put the emotes in the chat. Sven makes the hero call on the river. Put the hero call.
On the button. Dude, that's, wow. Got action, guys. Cut that. Oh my god, what? He's 900k. That was the biggest pot in the history of the universe. Oh my god, that diamond on the turn. I was kind of expecting it, to be honest. Guys, what? How big was that pot? What's second place stack? Second place stack is 1 million. We got double second place stack. Sick hand. What a spot to get aces. To ace king and ace queen.
Ace jack. It's a hand. It's a decent holding. Very reasonable. I don't know what we're gonna do though. I guess we're gonna flat. Ace jack is definitely not good enough here. Can't wait for him to show ace 10. The other guy has fives, and then we hit a jack. Oh, what did I say? Can't wait. Man, I'm a straight up psychic. You should have put it in, I guess. Dude, now the fucking tinfoil hat's definitely come out. Holy shit.
Five for 6 hours, Kings vs. Aces, 22nd place. Overall, a pretty rough day on the grind, but there's always going to be rough days on the grind. 22,577 to end. Thank you very much for tuning in. Sorry, everything just went pretty awfully today. But I don't think I would change much about the way we played, if anything. Just the way it goes sometimes. I am going to let you guys get on with your Sunday evening. Good luck if you're still grinding. Thank you very much.
At 7th. Check the river also. I don't think we are good here.
He shoves, huh? Wow. Well, I guess I call. People that shove this kind of shit, they just shove like ace six and fucking sevens and eights here. But I guess they also just shove fucking aces. Queen. They just have like nines here, you know? He didn't have nines though. He did not have nines. Alright, we got 21 blinds here in the big 215. Alright, well, this guy's all in anyways. That's an ace king ripping if I've ever seen one before. So we're definitely gonna win this flip and get on our way. Whoa, threes. Yeah, hey, listen. I'm alright with that. Oh man, until that one.